Hi friends, this is Gani. In this video, I'm going to explain you a solution for creating staircase with two points. Okay, for sometimes you are not getting the staircase by using the two points, reference points. I'll explain you how to get the solution for it. Before that, for more Tekla structure related videos, please go to my channel youtube.com/GaniSK. I will provide this link in the description below of this video. Please go through it and come here. Under videos, you can find out so many Tekla structure related videos. I hope these videos might be helpful to you. And for full video about the staircase, you can watch this video, Steel Structure Project 3 in Tekla Structures. Okay, for handrails, you can watch this video, Steel Structure Project 4 in Tekla Structures. And please click on subscribe button. If you subscribe, you will get notification or updates when I upload a new video. So please click on subscribe. Okay, let's start. Before that, I'm going to create a columns here. Go to steel and select this column and place it here. And right click on mouse interrupt. You can use this column height adjustment from here, top height to 3000 millimeter and bottom zero, and close it. I'm going to take here also. I click on mouse interrupt and take the beam here from here to here like this. Okay, now we're going to create the reference points to create the staircase here. So go to edit and select the points. Under points, select this at any position point and place it exactly middle. Here you can see this triangle indicates the snap tool indicates the mid of this beam. So click on here and select the second point at the middle of this grid. Right click on mouse interrupt. Now we're going to move this point to indicate the staircase top height edge. So select this, drag and select this point. Right click on mouse, move special linear, and click on clear first. And here you can see, while we are moving this point, we need to refer this coordinate, universe coordinate here. The x is the right side direction. So in the x direction, we're going to take 500 millimeter, and downward direction, so opposite z direction. So enter here the minus 200 millimeter, then click on move and okay. Right click on mouse interrupt. We're going to take, now select it, right click on mouse, move special linear, click on clear first, and refer this universal coordinate here in the negative x direction. Enter here minus 500 millimeter, and in the positive z direction, enter here 200 millimeter, then click on move OK. These are the reference points we are going to create in between these two points, the stair. These points indicates the this bottom edge of this thread step, and this is the top step of the edge here. This point indicates the like that. Okay, now go to the application components by using the shortcut Control F, and in the search box you can type here S71. You need to use the S71 staircase component to create the staircase here. If you are using any other components, if you are getting any problem, please comment below the component, which component you are getting the problem with the in Tekla Structures. I will make the video on it. So come here, you need to use here the S71. As per your environment, you may get a lot of S71 here. In those components, you need to select stay S71 all also. Okay, now before going to create the picking the points, you need to set the predefined some options. So double click on S71 and to fix your solution, come here, and by default you will get like this. If according to your environment, you may change these options here. So you need to fix this one. Click on here and in the list, scroll it down and select the second one option like this. The profile here you can see in the downward direction, this stranger, and select this option. This here you can see this number one indicates the you should be picked the first point bottom stair first step, and this is the second option here. You can see this is the second indicates the second pick point for at the top stair edge of the step like this. Okay, you should select like this. If you are not getting these options, please comment below. According to your environment, I will explain once again. Please comment your environment, which environment are you using. Just comment below. I will explain about on that environment. Okay. Now click on modify. Okay. Apply. Okay. Now pick the first point. It should be bottom point. And pick the second point, it should be top point, like here. Then press mouse middle button to place the cursor, like this. Okay. After that, for editing and the base plate connection and beam to stay stringer connection and columns connections, everything I clearly explained in my previous video. Go to my channel, youtube.com/GaniSK, and under videos you can find out here the steel structure project 3 in Tekla Structures, like this. Okay, if you want to create any other environment according to your environment, please comment below which version, which environment are you using. Comment below, I'll make the video on it. Okay, please click on subscribe button. If you subscribe, you will get notification or updates when I upload a new video. So please click on subscribe. And that's it about this stair. If you have any doubts, please comment below. If you like this video, please like it and share it. Thank you.